What's going on, people? It's Mrs. F and D. Today, me and Harris decided to relive our Christmas dinner because, for those of you that saw, we had the brunch and it wasn't really the best experience. Anyway, we're having chicken, basically a roast dinner, but we're making it a bit Christmassy. This is the chicken. I said chicken, not turkey. I'm going to about to cut that one up. I've got some veg on the roll. Inside the oven is some roast potatoes, which I'm not really going crispy at the moment. And some homemade Yorkshire puddings. I've never made them before. Looking alright, but they're not really looking like Yorkshire pudding shape, so I don't know. As long as it tastes good, I guess. And some gravy. Now, I didn't make the gravy myself. It's just under here chilling. Because I have made it myself before and it wasn't that good, so I won't bother. So I'm just about to cut it up. I'll wait for Harris to vlog me cutting it up. So yeah.
So as Holly was saying, it's a bit of a roasty dinner. It's not Christmas dinner, but it's a roasty dinner. So yeah, we weren't really going to vlog much today because we're just chilling out. I'm editing later on as usual. But we've got some of those crackers left from Christmas.
We didn't take the tree down today, by the way.
Yeah, the tree's been up. The tree's still up in the background, as you can see. There. Right? That's the beauty of being able to see stuff. So the tree's been up for a while because we wanted to save it for this time when Holly was going to have time off work. And I was going to have a day where I could just chill as well. So we're gonna have a nice little munch and then we're gonna crack some crackers and read the all the Christmas crackers have got shit jokes inside, but they're funny. So we're gonna read those and have a little laugh with you guys, and then we're gonna munch out, and then Holly's gonna go to sleep because she's got work in the morning, and I'm gonna go and crack on with some editing. And yeah, first time in a while we're just having a little day inside the house together, me and Holly, so we'll try and vlog with you guys. By the way, we're getting a new bed and the other one's a bit messed up, so this is where we've moved the mattress into the living room. I think it's quite cosy, but just so you don't think we're tramps, like, this isn't going to be a long-term situation. It's just the mattress is in here right now, and then TV, and then obviously, you know what I mean, bedroom's just, the bed's a bit knackered, so we're getting a new bed and we're going to get a nice big sofa and move to our new house as well. So by the way, this is the phone I got Holly. It's a bit of a brick, but yeah, she wanted it, so I got her. How dirty your fingers, man. Jesus. Sarah's put a crying face.
Oh, really? I didn't bake this.
I
do want it everywhere.
Everywhere, please. Especially on the Yorkshire pud, they're disastrous.
Piss off. Proper nasty. Like, Harris is so nice about everyone's cooking except mine. Probably
your cooking's banging.
Shit.
Tell me that looks banging, people. That looks banging, bro. Holly, you did a good job. Let me give you a kiss.
Whatever. That is a big plateful.
Is this your glass here?
Yeah.
Take off, I'll bring the drinks over. Go sit down on our sofa bed slash sofa slash chairs. Do you want Sprite or Fanta?
Yeah.
I think a bit of Fanta now.
Sprite's almost finished.
Let's put this here.
Oh, should have organised my cushions.
How's your sofa bed?
Luxurious.
Is it? Da 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 da. Right, people, I'll vlog after we've eaten this and then we'll crack some crackers and have some fun, yeah? Peace.
It's cracker time!
It's all covered in snow.
Oh, yeah, we did fix snow. Look at the fix snow we did.
Hey, Harris. Take them.
Got them. By the way, the dinner was banging, thanks to Holly. She did a really good job. Right, is that all of them? I'm sure there's more than that.
What?
Move, Bubba, move.
We did a couple
of them.
Yeah, I'm just passing you.
I'm in the middle of watching, that's a funny little still, isn't it? I'm in the middle of watching The Interview. It's a pretty funny movie, man.
Shit,
it's good, honestly. Boss, move out of the way. Okay, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Stop! Move!
It went.
Boss, move! Thank you. Oh shit. Alright, so let's go for the first one then. 3, 2, 1, go! You always get it! Go on, read the joke inside.
I cheated on that one, but that's because I saw you edging forward. What the hell?
What is it?
I have no idea. You've worked out what it is. What's mine, please?
That's some pog game. I'm not keeping it straight away. It's cheap shit.
Oh, hat.
Don't put the hat on, leave it.
I will wear my hat.
Well, at least say the joke first.
I'm putting my hat on first.
Boss, what are you doing?
God.
Says,
what did Cinderella say when the chemist lost her photographs?
Dunno.
Someday my prince will come. And this here is the history of Tom Smith, whoever the hell that is.
Great guy, mate, the crackers. Let's go.
Can boss do one, yeah?
Boss, go on. 3, 2, 1, go.
Boss.
Go.
Go on. He won. Well done, boss. Okay. What's inside this one? A fortune telling fish.
What?
Oh, sick one of them fish that tell the fortune. Keep that. That's
what,
good.
What are you on about, man?
Have you never seen one of them before? Right. I'm going to tell this joke on behalf of boss.
Go on then, boss. Okay. I mean, go on, Ollie. Boss, sit down. Sit down.
Sit down, tell a joke. Good boy. Okay. Well, I said sit, but not lie down, but okay, whatever. Whatever you're comfortable with. Okay. Say it, boss, for me. What bee can never be understood? A mumblebee! Good one, boss.
Boss, I see tails going.
Good one, boss. Wear your hat.
You're going to wear that, no chance.
This one's your hat, you won it.
You've got no chance.
Yeah, and you know where it's going to end up? In pieces all over the floor. Hey, don't chew it. Yay!
Yay, buddy!
Oh, purple suits, yeah. Looks lovely.
Right, next one.
Oh, it looks really cute.
3, 2, 1, go.
Look at how much you grabbed it. Show the camera where your hand is.
Well, I got one of them.
You cheating little shit. Oh, boss, you don't like it. Let me always take it off for you. Hey! Don't eat it, boss! No! Give it to me! Boss!
The toy is... What, dud toys?
Tell me it.
There's no toys, joke.
No, it's a toy.
No toys. The joke is... Where does Mistletoe go to become famous?
Where? Hollywood. I'm glad I got that one. Yeah.
Okay, next one. Me
take
and boss.
This. I want to figure out what this one is. No, it's my turn now. Oh, no, it's your
go on, boss.
Turn.
Go on, boss.
You don't want to do it anymore. He's scared.
Do we?
Oh, it's... I think it's a little...
Go on, then. Need it. Go on, boss.
I think it's a puzzle and you've got to work out to get this thing off. I'm gonna have to get it off, break it open. Yeah, it's a little game and it's got a solution in there.
Pull! Yeah, pull! No, you don't want it.
Scared of it. Come on, Bossy, do it. You did well last time. Come on, bud. Whoa! I don't think he likes the bag. Is that a hair bubble?
Yeah.
Get away, you didn't want it. You didn't want it, you little crackhead.
Okay, it says, what do you get if you cross a skeleton with a detective? Sherlock Bones.
That's so bad.
I know. Go on then. The joke is, what do you get when you cross a snowman and a shark? Pretty easy this.
Mm-mm.
Frostbite.
Oh, okay.
Go on. Three, two, one, go. Again?
Boss gets scared every time. Bossy.
With a bookmark or something. It's a friggin' bookmark, mate.
It's bent.
What kind of bookmark that? Right, okay. There's a joke. That's not the joke.
Oh, now you've lost it.
That's it. What does Tarzan buy his clothes from? Where does Tarzan buy his clothes from? A jungle sale. Right, two more. Do both at the same time.
How?
I'm joking.
He's going to vlog.
Boss can vlog. 3, 2, 1, go.
Hi, boss. Is that money? Yes, finally, I won one. He got scared again. Hey! The prize went all the way over there. Move. My prize.
Yeah, that's gone.
That's done one. Prize is a comb and a ruler and a stencil all in one.
Now that is what you call.
That is pretty good. I'd have loved that in primary school. So when you've done it, ruled the line, you can go, just touch on the fringe.
That is pretty clever. A ruler, a comb and a stencil. That's clever.
It's never going to get used.
No.
Anyway, I'll keep it. What do you call a fly without wings?
No idea.
Walk.
That is rough. That is reaching. Go on. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, shit!
I got the last one. Next year, if we do this next year, we've got to spend a bit of money on the crackers, man. This is a joke. Oh, jigsaw puzzle for the last one.
Is it?
We'll do that in a bit.
I want to look at pictures of that shows you Santa and stuff.
What does a vampire have for breakfast?
I've heard this one before, but I don't know.
Ready neck.
I haven't heard that before, actually. Oh, go get a bag and put all this in the bin.
How do you do this then?
What? All right, open it up. I've forgotten how you do it, but I think you put it on your palm of your hand and it flips up and down and it means stuff, so keep the paper. It tells you what mood it's in.
AC's on!
Okay. I'll try and open up this. I haven't used it in a long time. Right, what's moving?
Tail on the face.
Tail on the head.
Twisting.
It means you're in love.
Well, clearly.
Henry's! Oh! So cute! You love me! Ah, that hurt when I did that.
Right, your turn. It goes back straight as well when you take it off your hand. It's cool, that.
Yeah, it's cool.
Go on then, put it on yours.
You said that.
What you're saying? Just the head.
Just
the head, that's clever. What's... All right, so...
It's swimming about.
Moving head, jealousy. Are you jealous of?
I'm not jealous of anything.
Me and the big guy suck. Yeah. All good, yeah? All good.
To work, and Harris is acting like it's flipping Antarctica.
I'm frozen to my core.
And then again,
you're so tired.
I got in from filming. What time was it when I got in, Ollie?
Half three.
3:30 a.m. And I got in literally in my clothes that I wore to film, like smart dress, like I just fell on the bed.
You took your trousers off, your shoes off, you left your shirt on, but you were all unbuttoned.
I just fell asleep. No, I did all that. I first initially laid down in my full dress, and then while I was laying down, I was so uncomfortable, I was like, I ripped it all off. But yeah, anyway, and then I just rolled over in the duvet and I fell asleep. And Holly just woke me up now with 2 slices of frigging toast. Like, I'm so tired. She doesn't understand how dangerous it is for me to drive her to work right now. No. Don't try to.
Paris, I can't breathe in this car.
Holly, I'm so cold.
I can't have this hot air on. I can't breathe.
I can't fucking find it. No air to do it at all. In.
I can't breathe at the minute. That's not going to help. No air. I think we're down for a minute or two.
Holly, it's freezing. Holly, it's so cold.
It's not. You've got enough layers.
Holly, please. I'm honestly freezing to my insides. You open the window, it feels like somebody's pouring fucking ice cream down my insides.
Well, rather that than not being able to breathe.
Holly, you're always moaning about me having the AC on. Now you're like, you can't here, man.
There's no air in here.
Anyway, so obviously, I fell asleep at 3:30. It's now 4:45, okay? I've got to take Holly all the way to Abu Dhabi, spin it round, and come all the way back when I'm this tired. And then go to sleep for a bit, I suppose. And then when she's needs picking up in about 8 hours, that'll be my 8 hour sleeping window. I'll wake up, drive to Abu Dhabi again, pick her up, come back, and then I start my day cracking on with editing.
Used to be real. Used to be real.
All right, bro, chill out, yeah? Bossy. Matty!
So in love, it could ever come between
us. Oh, I'm in Abu Dhabi right now, people. I'm in Abu Dhabi! I'm going to my bank to deposit some cheques because my bank is only in Abu Dhabi. There's one in Dubai, but it's a proper bollock to get to. So I just come to Abu Dhabi, some really, really like simple bank over here in Abu Dhabi. It's like a small thing, but I'd run in, put my check in, sorted, checks in next day. It's really fast, really brilliant bank, so can't complain, bro, can't complain.